Let's see where this leads. Sounds like someone's putting up a fight.
Another one down!
Now this! This is what I was forged for. No ledgers to fill. No boring mid-afternoon patrols. Just a hammer. Just the fight. Aloy?
Erend! Stay where you are. I'll handle the rest. I said we do much here. Those whistlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
Halfway. Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen. So I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire... what we did... it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great! Not the threat's not over part, that's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Ah, that figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming. Oh, this just keeps getting better. Huh. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this Sun Priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, forget it, yeah. Oh, it's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the battle at the Spire, when you took off, you left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy, and you just disappear? What kind of person does that?
Erend, look. I'm sorry it wasn't easy for you when I left. And I know it's not easy now, but what I've been doing... life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
Your life on Earth?
Yeah. Everything dies unless I succeed.
Well, then let me help. Oh.
You can't. There's no machine to fight, no bad guy to kill. What I've got to do, I can't even explain it. Not even to people I care about.
Oh, so much for being useful. Okay.
Erend! By the forge.
I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No. Hey, you're needed elsewhere. Obviously. We'll make it without you. I said we're good,
I think,
Aloy.
I've cleared out most of the bristlebacks. Jane's scraping it back to work now.
Why are you standing around
I'll go
for
give Olvent the good
Help
news.
Help me off this thing.
Wadis, too. Then maybe this embassy can finally happen. Acid ammo could help here. gun.
Time to get Ulvan to blow the whistle, then Voidis to Baronite.
Still here, I see.
I cleared out all the bristlebacks.
Oh, you did?
Now that you've recovered from your shock, time to blow the whistle.
Oh, there, not so fast. I'll have to send someone out to confirm the kills. Make sure the valley is safe again. Shouldn't take more than a day. Or two.
No. You blow the whistle now.
These are innocent Osram lives we're talking about here. Surely the delay...
Either you do it now, or I will.
Ah, I knew you could do it! Friends, gather around. The savior of Meridian has done
now
it again.
What?
The bristlebacks are defeated. You.
What?
Sound the whistle. Chainscrape is open for business!
Terrific.
Great.
Yay.
And Ulvand has agreed to personally pay every worker their lost wages.
Yeah!
That's more like it!
Yeah!
Woo!
Ha-ha!
Yeah! Yeah!
Don't you have an embassy to get to?
Yeah. I guess I do. Well, the chain scrape's back to work. Merchants should be open to trade. I should see if they have anything useful before I send Voidis off to Baronlight.
Ulvan must be there. Brought out only the good stuff for you, Red. Seeing as you got that whistle blowing.
Hey, I've been waiting to get my lucky hammer fixed for days.
You haven't done anything useful like getting rid of any bristlebacks, though, have you? Take your time. I promise you won't be disappointed.
Thank you.
Come back anytime.
Now can I get this fixed?
I can fix your tools. Afraid there's no fixing you. Backlog of orders, so wouldn't hold my breath.
The way to Baron Light is clear. Get moving.
You're not errand vanguardsman. I will move only when the captain
says...
When
I've cleared out all the bristlebacks, which I have. Captain's orders.
So they're okay?
Banged up, but breathing. And waiting up ahead for you.
But I was supposed to have three escorts.
I'm off to Baron Light, Wadis. Like Aloy said, captain's orders. You can stay here.
Abandoned to the riffraff? I think not.
Guess you're coming with me then. See you there, Aloy.
Well, now that that's done, the embassy can finally get underway. If I can get through it, I'll be able to track down Silence. Hades. Maybe even a Gaia backup. Guess I could head straight for Baron Light. Or poke around the Daunt some more first.
Let me tell you. Well, there's madder than a badger with rabies to start with.
There she is! The reigning champion! You back for some training?
Ignoring me again?
This is the aerial slash. Bring your blade down from the air onto your enemy. Deadly and a great way to set up follow-up attacks. Now remember, a jump off can not only give you distance from your opponent, it can also set up an aerial shot.